I woke up this morning and I just got in the mood to vlog. Right now I'm just gonna drink my coffee and I'm just waiting for my potatoes to get ready so I can make it with eggs and some cheese. Yeah, so I actually wanted to just kind of quickly talk to you guys about some stuff that's going on. I am going to be moving out and it's gonna happen within 1 month. Next month is just gonna be very hectic for us. It's just getting everything in boxes and packing and all of that stuff. So I'm planning to take you guys with me through that journey. I feel so bad that I never got to share with you guys like an apartment tour. And I have my reasons behind it. Still needed to work on certain things like the decorations and stuff. Probably the only thing that I think looks put together is my living room. But I think I am not going to show you guys anything because I'm obviously going to be redecorating my new apartment. So I promise you guys that I'm going to do like an apartment tour, an empty apartment tour as well when I move out. So when I move out, obviously it's going to be very exciting because it's going to be the fall time. So I'm going to be decorating for the fall. So today I am planning to do a couple things. I need to call some company that does carpet cleaning so they can clean our carpet in the bedroom because we, like idiots, when we first moved in, were having these little babies sleep with us in the room. They literally peed everywhere in the carpet. Like, the carpet has really bad pee stains. I've done everything in my power to get them out, so I have to seek professional service. Like, I just need to do that, and I can't leave that like that for the owner, so it's just, you know, it's just something that I have to do. Alright guys, so we just finished moving majority of the furniture from the rooms. I'm gonna show you guys some stuff going on the carpet. So you guys see all these pee stains. This is what I'm hoping they're going to remove. It looks so bad. You see what you guys did, huh? This is your fault. Your fault. All right, then my filming room pretty much moved the desk and my vanity, and I just gotta move these stuff somewhere. I'm not sure where, but I think for today, for now, this is all I'm gonna do. And then probably gonna get ready in a little bit to go to my mom's house and, you know, just do our thing. ¿Qué tú haces, mami?
Cerveza aquí para limpiar el cuarto.
With my mother, a limpiar el patio para un barbecue. Okay, so we are officially at my mom's house. We're gonna clean the backyard, which I'm gonna show you in a bit. This is my fiance's brother. Mira música, yo, ¿dónde está?
¿Qué música? Salud, aquí estamos con los fuertes, los más grandes. La cuñada, David, Lidia, Jocelyn. ¿Tú estás grabando?
Sí.
Ya tú sabes.
Alright guys, so we finished cleaning the backyard. I'm ready to go home and knock out. So I think this vlog is good enough for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!